Kansas City, Missouri police need your help fighting the suspects who robbed a Dollar General at 40 Highway and Nolan Road tonight. A woman working there was pepper sprayed when she asked the three suspects to leave the store. A man sprayed her while two women pushed a cart full of merchandise out of the store. Please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline if you can help.